This is, so many of you may have heard of an artist named Amanda Palmer. So, she's kind of influential for me because I'm a ukulele player. And she, never mind. Anyway, on one of her albums, she had this one song that I have long had severe rock envy for. It just kind of slaps you in the face with a brick fist of sadness. To put a fine point on it. And I always wanted to be able to have that sound myself, and I realized the only way I could do that was if I sang it, but I couldn't sing it her way, so I had to write a response song to her song. And so, here I present to you for the first time on a stage in front of the peoples.
I'm so excited!
This is the astronaut song.
Not enough to have some love, be it great or be it small. Signs of wing won't mean a thing when the engine starts to stall. It's not enough to have some love, it won't seal what has been cracked. All of the parts of this crooked little ship all come from older crumbling rat. My feet are so uneasy, especially near the place you stand. There is no safety on the ground anymore, but who says I ever have to land? Yes, my darling, I'm your astronaut, fueled by a bold ambition. Where I go, you cannot follow, so control and hate ignition. Weightlessling for so long makes it easy not to care. From where I float and look around, you would know that Earth is there. As I approach the speed of light, never aging, always falling, never aging, always falling.